We all know Ricardo Quaresma for his incredible Trivela goals. He was an incredible player. But what's more surprising is that he actually played for Barcelona from 2003 to 2004. People who knew him when he was younger said that he was even better than Cristiano Ronaldo. But what happened to Quaresma? Well, at Barcelona he just played terribly. Sometimes he was even benched. His rebel personality and bad work ethic is what happened to him. Because of that, we will never know how great he could have been.